the will of God, nothing good going to come about it. Amen. Nothing good is going to come to them. Amen. Until these individuals line themselves up with the word of God. Amen. See, but when you do things God's way, amen, praise God. God, he'll help you put it together. Amen. He'll help you get it right. Amen. Praise God. And anything that God has anything to do with, it's going to turn out right. Amen. Praise God, because God is right. Amen. Praise God. He is flawless. Amen. God, he doesn't make mistakes. Amen. Praise God. So whatever he have his hand in, it's going to be good. It's going to come out right. Amen. Praise God. So, amen. Praise God. I want you to think about that. Amen. When he came to himself.
Come on.
Amen. Praise God. And like I said, this is a story, amen, praise God, that you probably have heard a thousand of times before.
Jesus.
Amen. Praise God. But once more, we're going to roll with it. So if you have your Bibles, amen, I want you to, you can find over in the book of Luke.
Come on.
Amen. I like Luke. Amen. Praise God. Called Luke, he just go to work.
Come on.
Amen.
Come on.
He just roll with it. Amen. So we're going to roll with it. Amen.
Yes,
praise
sir.
God. And around about, we said the 15th chapter. Amen. The 11th verse. Amen. Praise God. Luke 15. Amen. And 11. When you get there, just say.